was there, in the void between worlds, where the seeds of creation swirled before my eyes. It was there that I truly awoke. Worlds of promise and potential. Verdant canopies that shroud the world in darkness. Colossal caverns, vast and silent. Fields of dancing flames that never rest. Mountain peaks perched on a meadow of clouds. Spider's web, holding the crucible of life itself, mine to bend, break, and reshape. My crowning achievement, my Atlas of Worlds.